me, what can I say?
Set it up with the kids. Me and Orphan live here with them.
Thought it was from Funk's desk.
They're yours?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Good thing I look like the mama.
Maury Sleevey just posted. It's by the other day.
Preserve on a Friday night.
My apologies.
You've had made brisket.
Good.
Let's serve hot. One or two.
You're fine.
What the fuck? Stop writing now. Just shut up.
Calls his lawyer. That's supposed to be the end of the interview.
Your client gave no statement. We took no statement. He just decided voluntarily to give a letter to the victim's family. Shut up.
I'm in charge here.
No charge.
Get up.
Go. Walk.
Listen. You don't say anything. You don't do anything. You don't write anything. Do you hear me? Shut up. How many fucking times do I have to tell you people the same fucking thing?